When you hear that wooden block, you know it's all the ghost. Mending the image of what's like I'll say to the blade is surrendered and decapitated.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Lee's Peace Theatre Adventures. How we doing? It's Norman Sky part, I don't know. Part 9, part 10, part 20,000. One up to the. Anyway, I hope you're all alright. Right, I am pretty much done with repairing the ship for now. I've got everything I can do pretty much done. Got a lot of slots empty now. It's all good to go, man. It's all good to go. So I need some stuff that I don't even know of yet. I've not come across it. So we're not gonna dilly-dally anymore. We're gonna progress. Sorry, just bear with me. Just having issues with my headset again. I've just had my breakfast. I'm recharged. Got nothing to do for the rest of the day. No work today. No work today. Right, plan of action. Let's get a mission. Right, so we've got a lot. We've got secondaries, we've got primaries. Oh, we've got that. I need platinum. I need platinum. Right, search. Constructor solar panel. Let's have a look at that. Oh, I just need gold and a metal plating and some chromic metal. Right, but we're not going to dilly dally on that. That's another one for another day. Complete Nexus mission. Nadon policy dedicated travel to a system with their research in space. Summon the anomaly from the quick menu. Sign up for missions at the Nexus. Okay, we'll do that another day. Now let's do a primary. Let's do this one. So I'm looking for knowledge stones. Yeah, I'm getting all lost. I will do this one because this is pretty much set in motion. Alright, so I've got to go to space. Let's go to space. Not enough fuel. I got one. Already made. Oh, it's got space. Let's see, we're in space. Let's have a look at this while I'm here. So, don't need it. Right, in space.
Orbital station coordinates received.
I don't understand any of this yet, and I'm going to just very, very quickly come out of it. So I'll go back into it. Right, so that's the space anomaly. And finish it open.
There we go.
Don't know too much about this place, but it's part of the mission. Like I said, enough of the mining for now. Wow, that's bright. Enough at mining and all that for now. Look at this place. So this is basically all the other players. They'll come here. And depending on what time of day, it'll be full. As you can see, it's pretty empty. There's still players here. So I'm going to that. Might have a better look around here as well, see if I can suss a few things out while I'm here. Last time I was here, I was a bit tired. But that's a player. That's an actual player. The square diamonds are actual players. Did you connect with the armor? Yeah, I did. Right, just have a look around, just have a... See, explore around here, because I've not really had a look. So, I've got black hole coordinations, coordinates, and something else. I don't know what it's for yet, but we'll get to it. Now, what's all this? Check them out, man. Oh, this is the big boy construction stuff. So, this is where you get to... Expand all your stuff, man. Make all your bases, gooch. Oh, is this so you can learn how to make the things? Look how many I've got, 1700, I've got plenty. Alright, easy so I can make it. Atlas Pass. Got one. I've got 1,000. So I've got all Atlas pass up to level 3. I just got to need to make them. Warp cell. So that'll last longer. So it's a lot of stuff here. There's planets. There's stuff that I haven't discovered yet. New battery.
39 left. Oh, that was, that was sick. Look at all the stuff I just learned. Right, I'm up here, let's get on. Crack on with that mission. What's this here though? This game has got some stuff on it. Let's get playing, people. Come on. Let's get out of here. Oh, it's bright, that light. What the hell? Just got straight back in. It's using my launch fuel every time for that, man. How have I just gone straight back in? What the fuck is that about? Let's go! What's going on here? I've got... They're all talking to each other. Let's go to this planet. Copper mine, look at that. Sodium. We'll get some bearings. Ow! Proper just punched myself in the head. Blue technology, I need ancient stones. Ah, proper whacked myself in the face there. Haha. Ow. Check you out. Thank you, kid. Need a movement. Thank you.
Energy recharge.
I need to find these stones. Gotta keep looking. Better technology there. So I can make that Atlas pass now, I just need to get the stuff for it. Microprocessor, thank you! There's one! Found one, man, yes! And I'm at 66, this should take me to 99, or I should be done with this one. Collaborated, done! Objective complete!
Promoted!
Where's that guy? It's there. Greasy boiler, whatever that is. Thank you. Ah, I've got some bearings. Scan. There we go. Yeah, we're off for yonder. We've got our next bearing, people. Progression. Shield 100%. I've got that all day long. Look at all the stuff I can build now. Okay. I should go back to that thing. I've got the Atlas Pass 1 done. Where was that thing? It's there. Oh, he's all going gravy, man. So I should be able to open this container now that I couldn't open a minute ago because I've just done the Atlas Pass. Look, he's got, let me go, he's got, he's give me it. I searched it, yes, man. Alright, he didn't give me much more, he gave me some condensed thing, but the fact is, it let me. Did I even search this in the beginning? Oh my god, photocannon module upgrade. I don't understand it, but I got something. Right, anyway, we've got a mission. We've got something to do. We have, look at that. I can't wait until I've got that kind of stuff going on. Let's get out of here. With my little buzzard. I'll rename the ship and everything. Oh, I've had a good day so far. It's been a good little adventure so far. Oh, easy now. You seen all these cubes about? There's three of them. Not that I need them now, but still good to have, isn't it? A little mine out as well.
Life support power. No.
What the was that? Oh. Everything 100%, Captain. Let's see what I could do. Can I do anything? Can I do anything? Can I do anything? So I just get lost with all the new things I could just build. Where is it? Is there? Oh, I've got this little thing here. And I can search it because it's Atlas Pass 1. Condensed carbon. A bit deep, I don't know. A bit deep. gun won't come off my hand. There we go. Let's go to the waypoint. And it's good to have the light up so you know that you've got him. Oh, what's that? Oh, sorry. See stuff like that. What is that, man? Is this another sheep? Have I found another sheep? Oi, 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 class A! A class A sheep! I got another sheep! Oh my god, look at this bad boy! Oh, you push it as well to get it out. Need some rocks. Oh, my Atlas Pass is in the ship. Duh. We'll put a waypoint just in case. Right, let's crack on, because we're going to get obsessed with fixing the new one. When I get back to base, we'll get that started. That's a big Class A ship, lot. I've literally just fixed this. I'm not finished fixing this yet. In all fairness, so let's crack on a little bit. I've got that ship now, I found it. We'll have a look at this, see if we see any more ships. I've got 3 ships, man. I've got a Class A. Found a Class A ship. I'm so excited, man. That over there, didn't it? I'll check it. Navigational data. Antimatter! See, he's coming into play now, that pass. Antimatter's a big one. Hello. What's that? Oh, that's my waypoint. Just in case I can't get my ship back. Oh, check this place out! I can fly up there. Just about. I'll check it out, man. Hello. So it started, the purple ones now, it's because I'm learning the words. That's what it is. So when I'm learning these words, I've started to, so I can have a conversation with them. Cocked it up. You've got to impress them with the words you've learnt. The Congress smiles, this. So I've learnt another word, and I have a chat with him. And I practice it, and if I get it right, it'll give me something. Ah, I see, I see. Messed it up again, I didn't get nothing. I just learnt a new word. Oh, I need to, he's a scientist. If I had a scientist quarter thing on my base, I could hire him and he'd go live on my base. He'd live on my base. What's this? Oh, it's another shop thing. Uranium. I need uranium. Dioxide, I need that as well. And that. Oh, this is all the exotic stuff that I needed to get. Thank you. Thank you. I need to improve my reputation. Call this, I need to read. Right, I need to go do some of them little side missions. I need to raise it by 2. Right, okay. What's video time? Oh, we're getting on a bit. Let me call my ship. Shit, my launch thrusters are down. I'm gonna have to walk back to my ship. Whoa, lad. Right, so I've had an eventful session on this one. I found a new ship. I've got these exotic parts now. I can go totally fix my ship. Oh, my suit's damaged. Was damaged. Right, okay. So I need to see, I know exactly what I need to do. It's not like I'm stuck. But I'll be honest, I'm getting a little bit jarring now. I've been in here for a little bit, 2 hours nearly. And it gets you, that's a toxic one. Don't go near that. Right. Have I done it? Yes, man. So I've upgraded it. It's in. It's working. Yeah, it's done. Right, let's go home. Oh. Can't help but proud about, honestly. Someone firing on my base. Oh no. You bled. Cocked out, didn't I? Right. So, let me just get all my ships lined up, see if I can do it. Oh, he's here, he's here, he's here. Oh no, that's my little baby. There we go. Check it out. Three ships, man! Oh yeah, we're gonna do this right quick. I'll do this, and then I'm gonna end this video. Get a bit of an headache, to be honest. I've got these parts now, haven't I? Magnetized ferrite. That could be done though. Platinum. Oh, I know what I needed the uranium for. It was to build that health thing. So what I need is Corbett. I need to end this video, at least I've got a bloody headache. Well, that needs to be charging enough. Oh, it's not priority. Come on. Build the medical thing. Metal plating. I just need metal plating. Come on, lad. Alright, do you know what? I'm going to do it as soon as I need to come out. I need to come out. Right, that is Loose Peace VR2 Adventures. That has been a pleasure bringing this to you. And we've got a lot to do. A hell of a lot to do. We are just getting going. That's why it's the beginning still. So, yeah. I hope you liked it. You all take care. Thank you for watching. It's caught in the crossfire.